Digi and Protected Areas Conservation Trust, PACT. Environmental sponsor, the Department of Environment. Gold sponsors, United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees and the Belize Bank Limited. And bronze sponsors, Statistical Institute of Belize and Cuellas Distillery.
Extraordinaire, Carlos Perote.
Okay, once again, muy buenas tardes a todo el público en el Blitz, también en el todo el país de Belice. We'd like to welcome everybody in the Blitz Institute and throughout the country of Belize, all the different villages, districts, towns. Of course, good evening, on behalf of KTV Latino Season 4. Ladies and gentlemen, we are down to 8 tonight, and only 6 will continue along the way. Let's find out who continues on this competition. For the last time, let's welcome our 8 contestants, as I call them, on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Lisette Alamina. I also would like to welcome Lala Chacon Menjivar. Amir Frutos. Rafael Rodriguez. Ernesto Leiva. Marino Perdomo. Desmond Berry. And last but not least is Kyle Trujeque. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause, please. Vamos un aplauso. Muchísimas gracias. And here with the results, we are going to invite the firm Moore and Magana LLP as the auditors, or the auditor. Chanelle Guamez comes on stage, and she is going to vie that everything is correct. And I, due to protocol, Ms. Guamez, I need to ask you, can your firm surely admit and state that everything has been added right from Digicel and Smart? And everything in that envelope is totally, totally correct.
Yes, I can confirm.
All right, thank you very, very much. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Give her a big round of applause. Thank you very much, Ms. Guamez. All right, contestants, when I call your name, please step forward. And this is the moment of truth for you. It's the moment that, you know, all of you will have to go through in a good way and in a very nervous way. But here we go. The first two people I call on stage, ladies and gentlemen, is Rafael and Desmond. Please step forward. They were the top performers of last week's competition. Give them a big round of applause, my people. I would like to congratulate you all. You can step off the stage, go back behind that beautiful stage and get ready for later. All right, again, ladies and gentlemen, all you contestants, when I call your name, please step forward. I would like to call Lisette, Lala, and Amir. The three of you are also very safe. Give them a big round of applause, people. All right, and you can go backstage as well, okay? All right, and my remaining three, I'd like to ask you, the three of you, to please step forward for me, please, because out of the three of you, two will have to go home tonight. So I'd like to ask the three of you to step forward, por favor, the three of you. And this is when I have to get serious, I will tell you. When I call your name, I would like to ask Kyle and Ernesto to give me one little step forward, please. Unfortunately, the two of you have come to the end of your journey. Together, aquí, Ernesto, por favor. And therefore, it means that Ernesto is safe. Ernesto, tú puedes ir para atrás. Marino, por favor, tú puedes ir para atrás. And you two folks, I'd like to come and give you the microphone. I'd like a few words to see how you feel. You are going home. It doesn't mean anything else but the fact that probably the votes were a little lower than the rest. Okay, so what are the last words or a few words that you would like to say before you step off stage?
Well, I'd like to say thanks to all the people that vote for me. It has been an experience in this KTV Latino. I'll try my best the next time. Thank you.
Thank you very much, hermano. Give him a big round of applause. And Kyle, what do you have to say?
I would like to thank everyone who supported me, and it was a great experience.
Thank you very much. Give them a big round of applause, people. Give them a big applause, people at home as well. Ladies and gentlemen, the competition begins right after this.
Jake's Trophies, your number one sporting award supplier in Belize since 1997.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to begin, and our very first performer is going to be kicked off tonight with, ladies and gentlemen, you know him very well, Desmond Berry, El Triste by Cristian Castro. Give him a big round of applause, people. Come on. Thank you.
Qué triste fue decirnos adiós cuando nos adorábamos más. Hasta golondrina emigró, presagiando el final. Qué triste. Todo sin ti, los mares de las playas se van, se tiñen los colores de gris, hoy todo en soledad, no sé si vuelvo a verte después.
All right. That's good friend Desmond Berry. Now, Desmond, very quickly, I want to ask you, why did you select such a song?
Beautiful song. It's challenging for me. It brings out the best in me.
How are you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling great.
All right, let's see what the judges have to say, though. Okay, so let's take it to our good friend, Carlitos.
Hi.
Good night, maestro.
Good time. The beginning of the song, a little bit problem with the intonation.
System.
Little bit by little bit, you start getting into the song. This is one of my favorite songs, too, because it's Jose is one of the best singers of this song. It's a little challenging because the range is a low range and also high range. Do a good performance, but what I say, a little problem with the intonation, the first part of the song.
Okay, and while I read the telephones, you can show the tabulator the scores. And remember now, if you want to vote for Desmond Berry, if you have a smartphone, you vote for the number of votes with a space and a one, and text to 5885. If you have a digicel phone, you text 1 to 5888. And let's see what the 23 is your score tonight, Desmond
Berry. Thank you so much.
8, 8, and 7. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, and next on stage, ladies and gentlemen, I call upon a good friend of mine as well, Rafael Rodriguez, Amor de Bueno, Rayleigh Barba.
Good night. Good night, good night. Thanks for coming on. All right, this is dedicated to my better half. Como un cuchillo en la mantequilla entraste en mi vida cuando me moría, como la luna por la rendija, así te metiste entre mis pupilas. Y así te fui queriendo a diario, sin una ley, sin un horario. Y así me fuiste despertando, de cada sueño donde estabas. Ahogaste mis miedos como una dulce voz en el silencio. Así nos llegó el amor, amor del bueno. Oh. Y así te fuiste queriendo a diario, sin una ley, sin un horario. Así me fuiste despertando de cada sueño donde estabas tú. Y nadie lo buscaba así, en el destino estaba que fueras para mí, y nadie lo apostaba a que yo fuera tan feliz, pero Cupido se ha apiado en mí. Se apiadó de mí.
Wow. Thank you.
Rafael Rodríguez. Es una muy bonita canción, Rafael. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Estoy mejor que la semana pasada.
¿Te sientes un poco más calmo?
Yeah.
Tranquilo. Vamos a ver qué dicen los jueces y Cindy va a hablar contigo.
Okay.
Good night, Mr. Rafael. It was good overall, because I have to tell you like it is, right?
Sure.
I noticed in some of the words, in the ending of your words, you were going a little bit off key, right? On the higher notes, that is. And then the tempo as well. You were behind the tempo a little. So just be careful when you're singing. Don't get too romantic in the song. Because I can see you're feeling the song, right? But it's good overall.
Thank you.
Okay, and while the judges give Rafael a score, I want to remind you all that if you want to support and vote for Rafael, the number of votes, space 2, and if this is you have a smartphone, text 5885, and if you have a digiphone, you text 2 to 5888, and let's see what the scores the judges are going to give you. It's a 7722. Okay, so thank you very much, Rafael. Take the microphone with you. And next on the microphone, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to call upon a gentleman that I know that, you know, you enjoy his performances as well. And therefore, the show continues, and I call him to the microphone, Marino Perdomo, Mujeres Divinas, Vicente Fernandez. Give him a big round of applause, people.
Y esta canción va para todas las mujeres de Belice. Con todo respeto. Hablando de mujeres y traiciones, se fueron consumiendo las botellas. Pidieron que cantara mis canciones y yo canté unas dos en contra de ellas. De pronto que se acerca un caballero, su pelo ya pintaba algunas canas. Me dijo, le suplico compañero, que no hable en mi presencia de las damas. Le dije que nosotros simplemente hablamos de lo mal que nos pagaron, que si alguien opinaba diferente sería porque jamás lo traicionaron. ¡Y que vive el KTV Latino! Me dijo, yo soy uno de los seres que más ha soportado los fracasos. Siempre me dejaron las mujeres llorando y con el alma hecha pedazos, mas nunca les reproché.
hecho mis heridas, se tiene que sufrir cuando se aman. Las horas más hermosas de mi vida las he pasado al lado de una dama. Pudiéramos morir en las cantinas y nunca lograríamos olvidarlas. Mujeres, oh mujeres tan divinas, no queda otro camino que adorarlas. Mujeres, oh mujeres tan divinas, no queda otro camino que adorarlas.
All right, Marino, a big round of applause, Marinito.
Muchísimas gracias.
¿Cómo te sientes, Marinito?
Pues un poquito bien, bien, no tan, no al 100.
¿No te sientes 100%?
No, a un 80 más o menos.
¿Por qué? ¿Tienes el flu?
Yes.
Tiene el flu, dice. All right, let's
pero
go.
Pero estoy contento.
¿Estás bien?
Desde que subí a este escenario, yo me siento feliz.
Eso es lo importante.
Yes.
All right, let's see what the judge has to say. Vente para acá, man, no te huyas, vente, vente.
Buenas noches, señor Marino.
Buenas noches.
¿Se puso nervioso hoy?
Hoy sí. Es que hubo un problema cuando me mandaron para atrás. Yo pensé que.
He thought his night was over when he sent him backstage.
El maestro de ceremonia tiene la culpa. Que
no,
se
no,
pongan
no.
Nervioso. Don Marino, siempre vienes con buenas ganas de cantar. Es bueno. Pero en esta competición hay que traer tu 100%, especialmente cuando se trata de imitar y los vocales. Hay que estar al punto y su nerviosismo causó que no esté tanto al punto.
Sí, sí, sí.
Entonces tiene que sobrepasar esa etapa cuando viene al escenario.
Sí, sí,
bueno,
claro.
Siga trabajando y a ver las otras semanas. Que le vaya bien.
Sí, muchas gracias.
Okay, and while the judges give the score, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to vote for Marino, and you have a smartphone, it's the number of votes, a little space, and number 3, text to 5885. If you have a digiphone, then you vote, you text 3, I'm sorry, to 5888. And that's exactly how you do it. Let's go to the judges, ladies and gentlemen. We have a 4, we have a 7, 16. Thank you.
Gracias.
Give Marino a big round of applause, please. All right, and ladies and gentlemen, I must remind you that this season of KTV Latino allows for both Digi and smart users to vote for their favorites as well. Okay, so I want you to understand how you should vote, and this is how.
To vote for your favorite contestant, Digi users will text the contestant's number and send to short code 5888. Smart users will text the number of votes, followed by a space, and the contestant's number, and send to smart code 5885. Each vote costs 50 cents. Voting ends on Sunday at midnight.
And we're back with our social media segment for the night. We have here three handsome gentlemen with us, and let's see what social media is saying about your comments. So Desmond, you did have positive feedback on social media mostly. Cesar Gill, however, is giving you some feedback. He said you were screaming a little bit, so look out for that for next week. Rafael, Lourdes Ramirez at home is saying, love it, love it. And Marino, Arneta Chun is saying, amen, I love his voice, my goodness, le encantaron su voz, dicen. So gentlemen, tell me, we're in the third week, and how have you been handling the social media comments that you've been seeing? How do you stay motivated?
I really don't let it bother me. I knew this was coming. I watched previous shows and I see how they like just do people up. I was prepared for it. I tried to talk to my other fellow contestants and tell them what was going to happen, but some of them didn't listen, and they're paying the price, I must say.
Okay, great. Rafael?
Well, my worst critique, you know, where we have to work on is they call me Big Belly Man, and you know, they got me pandayat, so that they help. All right.
Okay, great. Thank you.
But they said the big belly man could sing.
Marino, ¿cómo está manejando los comentarios que usted ve en redes sociales?
Pues bien, me siento bien, contento, porque se ve que hay ánimo en la gente que escucha, ¿no? Y eso me hace ser feliz.
Sí, muchas gracias. And we're betting that $100 credit would be enough to get you out this Friday to Digicel on Regent Street. They, DJ, along with us, KTV Latino, are having this game playing Finish That Lyric. And the team was out there this past Friday. Check out how it went.
Good afternoon once again to all our KTV Latino fans. We are here once again for episode 2 of Finish the Lyrics at the Digistore on Regent Street. So, as you all know, last week we had our first set of winners. We're looking forward to having another 2 winners for this episode of Finish the Lyrics. So, as you know, what we are doing is we have a DJ. He's going to play a Spanish song. The customer will have to finish the lyrics where he cuts the song. So, let's find those winners. Good afternoon. So, your name is?
Good afternoon. My name is Naomi Gilhari.
So, as you know, we are here to finish the lyrics. So, what we're going to do is we're going to play a Spanish song. We're going to cut the song, and then you have to finish the lyrics. You ready?
Ready.
Me canta así, yo sí, yo sí. Biri biri bam bam. Oh, biri biri bam bam. Biri 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 bam bam.
She finished the lyrics, guys. So she just won herself $100 credit. So all you have to do is give us your number now. Congratulations. So, we are here with our second contestant. Your name is?
Tyrone Boudron.
And are you ready to finish the lyrics?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Por caso paso a intuyo, se besaso paso a intuyo, lo que paso paso a intuyo, lo por caso paso a intuyo.
So, as you had it, he finished the lyrics. Good job. He just won himself $100 credit. You can just write over there. Someone's going to get your information. So, you guys, join us here at the Digistore on Regent Street this Friday for another Finish the Lyrics at 2 p.m. We look forward to seeing you here, guys.
right. We're back on this competition. And ladies and gentlemen, now we bring our first female on tonight. We have to big up the females as well. And I'd like to call her contestant number 4 on stage. Her name is Lala Chacon Menjivar. No llega el olvido. And it's from Jenny Rivera. Give her a big round of applause, please. Lala, vente. Bonita gracias. Canción, Lala, muy bonita canción. ¿Cómo te sientes hoy en la noche?
Bien, bien, gracias.
¿Te sientes mejor?
Claro que sí, un poquito, bueno, un más, poquito. Ahí vamos mejorando poco.
Porque me dijiste que no te sentías muy...
muy mal.
Pero la canción te ayudó.
Ahí vamos.
Bueno, vamos a ver qué dicen los jueces, Lala.
Hola, Lala, noches.
Buenas noches.
Si hubieses bajado un poquito la canción, un flat, una nota menos... Todas las notas de registro alto están muy golpeadas y eso hace que your voice crack porque está muy alto. Si lo hubiese bajado un poquito con el problema que tiene la garganta, podía haber hecho un poco mejor la canción. Pero
gracias. Gracias.
Okay, and while the judges give the score to the tabulator, let me tell you, if you have a smartphone, remember it's the number of votes, space number 4, and you text that to 5885. And if you have a digiphone, you text it to 4 to 5888. And let's see what the judges say. 997, a total of 25. Muchísimas gracias. Give her a big round of applause. And next on stage, another woman is going to come on stage, ladies and gentlemen, and she comes from Belize City, of course. Give her a big round of applause, Lisette Lamina. Que nadie sepa mi sufrir, Señora Dinamita. Give her a big round of applause.
Good night to everybody. Hope you enjoy the tune.
Si te digo lo que fuiste, un ingrato con mi pobre corazón, porque el fuego de tus lindos ojos negros alumbraron el camino de otro amor. Y pensar que te adoraba tiernamente, que a tu lado como nunca me sentí, y por estas cosas raras de
Thank you. All right, Lisette. Powerful. How are you feeling tonight, Lisette?
Pumped.
You're pumped up tonight?
Yes.
All right, I like that, Liz. Let's see what Cindy has to say.
Hi, good night, Lisette.
Good night.
To do a song like this requires a lot of exercise, right?
Yes.
And it requires a lot of breathing as well because it's fast. But you did good overall. Right, just be careful of your lower notes though, because you tend to go off when you go lower, right? But good, and you I noticed you're performing.
Yes, I am.
You're dancing. Good job.
Thank you very much, Cindy.
Thank you.
And if you want to vote for Lisette while the judges get the numbers for the voting, if you have a smartphone, remember it's a number of votes and a space, and you go to 5 and you text that to 5885. And if you have a digi, you text it to 5 and you go to 5888. And that's if you want to support Lisette as well. All right, so let's go to the judges. We're waiting on Carlos. 21 total, Elise. 21.
So
give her
much.
A big round of applause, everybody. Give Lisette a big round of applause. All right, and now we have the youngest competitor in this competition, ladies and gentlemen. And he comes all the way from Cairo as well. Give him a big round of applause. Amir Fruto singing the song, Beja.
Good night to everybody and everybody home and on social media watching.
Me dijeron tus amigas que andabas buscándome como loco en la calle y yo viviendo como loco cerveza con unos parceros dándome la cabeza borracho con el corazón malo caminando solo me la encontré a ella. No creo en el amor, ahora por ti yo soy peor. Yo me fui a matarme de despecho, en la lluvia, en la calle sin techo. Pensando con quién te fuiste, mujer, qué te hice, por qué no vas a volver tan bella. Y una botella me era fácil la cara de ella. Mujer tan bella y yo con una con unos parceros dándome la cabeza, borracho con el corazón malo, caminando solo me la encontré a ella, mujer tan bella y con una botella, me entré fácil con la cara de ella, mujer tan bella y yo con una
All right, Amir, the youngest competitor. Come on, how you feel, Amir?
Feeling excited.
You feel excited tonight?
All right. Hype up.
All right, good man. Let's hear what the judge has to tell you, though.
Yes, sir.
Buenas noches, Amir.
Buenas noches, señor.
Este punto de la competición, hay que estar bien atonado. El problema que tienes, amigo, es la respiración y causa que no tengas melodía en tu cantada. Te vas cantando hasta que empiezas a hablar. Entonces, todo eso es causa de no respirar. En esos tipos de géneros se requiere bastante la respiración.
Sí.
Desde el principio a toda la canción. Entonces es algo que tienes que ensayar en casita y a donde practiques. La respiración es importante para que tú puedas sostener todos tus versos, todas tus notas y ponerle melodía a tu canción.
Okay.
Entonces es lo único que te puedo decir esta noche y buena suerte.
Okay, buenas gracias.
All right, there you go. And if you want to vote for, while we get the numbers, if you want to vote for Amir, remember if you have a smartphone, it's number vote space 6, and you text that to 588885, I'm sorry. And if you have a digiphone, you text it to 6 at 5888. And let's see what figures the judges have to give you. You have a 4, a 4, and a 2. Amir, you got a total of 10 points. All right, give Amir a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. All right, and don't forget to follow KTV Latino page on Facebook as well, where all the live streaming is taking place. Don't be afraid to go on the live streaming for KTV Latino. But for now, let's check with Aida to see what our Facebook people have to say.
Thank you, Javier. Yes, let's check back with the viewers at home to see what they're saying about our performances. So, Lala, Shania Gilhari is saying her voice is powerful. And Lizette, Julie Polanco at home says she sound good too. And finally, Amir, Jessica Vasquez is saying, oh my, off tune. So ladies and Amir, tell us, how are you dealing with the pressure of choosing a song that will wow our judges and our audience at home?
I'm having a struggle with my voice right now because of situation. So it's really, really hard because I usually sing songs that are really, you know, high notes. So I'm struggling right now. It's really, really hard.
Yes. Elizabeth?
Well, basically, I try to choose song that I enjoy singing at a regular karaoke and a song that I know that people will also enjoy, because we do have different genres, but I think cumbia is one of the number one top, well, pick.
And what about you, Amir?
Well, the songs that I've been doing, to me, feels really hard. But, you know, I'm the youngest contestant, so it's my first time on a karaoke competition and going live. So it's all new to me, but, you know, I'm going to take the advice that all the judges have to say, and I'm going to just keep trying to get better vocally. So thanks.
All right. Thank you, guys. And now we have something fun and new for you guys. We're throwing it back to Javier for an environmental challenge game. Back to you, Javier.
All right. We have a beautiful little challenge here tonight. It's even challenging for me, but we need to see what's going to happen. I'm going to ask you both. I'm going to ask you to guess a number from 1 to 6, and who gets the highest, who gets the number I want you to get, will begin tonight with the questions that I want you to answer. So I'd like you to guess between 1 and 6.
4.
All right, so we're going to begin with you, for sure. We have 6 questions, or 6 words, that I'm going to give to you. When I give you a word, I'm going to give you clues for these words. All right, so you need to listen good. I'm going to give you clues, all right, out of 6 words. When I give you the clues, you will give me the word that I'm talking about. All right, but first I need to ask you, how much of the 6 do you think you will get right tonight? Come on, give me a number.
So you want to give me clues?
I want to give you clues, and you will tell me what that word will represent in clues.
Oh, I'll get 1.
You will get 1? Wow. What about you?
I feel like I can't get 1.
The 2 others said they can get 1. All right, we can try. All right, I'm going to begin with you. All right, so now, I'm going to give you the words, and you tell me what it represents. The first one is dry. The first word is dry. Dry. The second one is hot. Dry, hot. The plants suffer. It's very uncomfortable. All right, good. She said dry weather. That's not the answer. Because 2 of you said 1, I'm going to go over to you. And I'm going to give you the clues, and you tell me, because, yeah, but you don't. You told me dry weather. All right, so I'm going to go over to you. Exactly. I'm going to give you the clues, and you give me the word that those words represent. All right, you get one try like she did just now. All right, well, let's go. Come on. I'm going to say wind. It's very strong. Brings a lot of destruction. It brings a lot of rain. And he said hurricane. And that is the right answer, ladies and gentlemen. All right, that was easy, right? That was not hard. But the first answer for her, somebody shouted too. And it was drought. Yeah. But you never bring out drought. It's a dry weather. It's drought. And drought a little bit more harsh than dry weather. So truthfully, you are the winner of this competition. That's it. Yeah. Because both of you said you're going to get one word correct. All right. She wants a consolation prize. That's right. She wants a consolation prize. But that was very easy. Your prize is going to be there for two at the Barzal. Totally correct. And you also have another little prize coming on your way. All right. So, yeah. Thank you. Come on over this side. All right. On stage with me, Miss Gillett. I'm going to have a quick little word with Miss Gillett, and we're going to be talking about a little bit about the environment, about Belize, the words that we spoke about just now. Miss Gillett, give us your complete name and what you do, please.
All right. Good night, everyone. My name is Shawna Gillett. I'm an environmental technician at the Department of the Environment.
Okay, Miss Gillett, Belize has suffered a lot because of the drought a few months ago. Belize suffered greatly. Tell us a little bit of what we have been doing to combat such situations.
Okay, so first of all, the words that were being described were for drought, and all of that happened because of climate change. If they had continued the game, they would have known more about pollution. The Department of the Environment's mandate is to control pollution. Who can tell me the four types of pollution? Noise, air, land, and water. Yes, correct. Those are the four types. I don't know if I could just go ahead.
Yeah.
All right. So one of the things we wanted to bring up tonight was a study that was done. So we have two of the five top sources of water, of marine pollution, sorry. So one of them we want to talk about, sewage. Where does sewage come from? From where? From us? Okay, where does it seep out from? An item is in your home, your toilet, correct. So it's from your septic tanks. And I know a lot of you out here have septic tanks that might not be connected to BWSL, right? Some of them might just be leaking straight into the environment. And that's a source of marine pollution. All of that affects us, right? We also have those service trucks. You see those service trucks that go around on your latrine full, the back in a hole, or your septic tank full? Who pump it out? Those same service trucks, right? So they have to pump out your business. They have to pump that out, right? But sometimes those same service trucks, they don't even go to the correct place to take that wastewater, to take that sewage that you take out from your home, from the toilet, right? So whenever you see one of them trucks out there, feel free to call the Department of the Environment, 822-2819, right? So when you see them out there, you call us.
Okay, I'm going to mention to you, we have a cleanup campaign, a river campaign in Cayo, and one of the biggest problems are the drains that enter the river, and we have been finding E. coli in the rivers. You know what? I will get your number.
Yes, for sure. You can get a number to call. Yeah.
All right, thank you very much. Give her a big round of applause, everybody. Ms. Gillett from the Department of Environment. We're going to be back with you in just a little bit. right, we're back again, ladies and gentlemen, and now we're getting into the challenge round. And the challenge round is exactly what it means. The contestants have picked from the board, and what they have picked, they don't know. They don't know what it is. So, you know, for you people that are wondering, these people don't know the songs. It's true, they don't. But they have a week to go home and practice this. All right, so that is the challenge. That is what makes it challenging. When singers don't know what to expect, they get their song, and then they come up and they perform. And that is exactly what we want from them. All right, and remember, we want to say thanks to the folks at the United Nations Refugee Agency. That's UNHCR. They are sponsoring the board. On the board, and highlights their logo as well. We asked four karaoke bars, Calypso, Rusty Corner, Karina's Lounge, and Fusion Lounge, to submit the popular songs that are sung at their establishment. Each night, our contestants choose blindly from these songs. The goal is to do their own interpretation of that song. And this is where the challenge rises. All right, so tonight, these people are going to be here doing what they do best. They sing, and they're going to face their challenges as well. All right, so this is the challenge now. All right, so the first performer, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from San Ignacio, Desmond Berry, he's going to sing Volare from a group that you know very well, the Gypsy Kings. Take it away, Desmond.
Pienso que pereciera no volver a más. Y me pintaba las manos la cara de azul. Y de improviso el viento rápido me llevó. Y me hizo volar en el cielo infinito. Yo me encuentro más alto que el sol. Y mientras que en el mundo se aleja el espacio de mí, una música dulce tocará solo para mí. Que el sueño pareciera no volverá más. Y me pintaba en las manos la cara de azul. Y de improviso en el viento me olvido, me llevo. Y me quechizo volar en el cielo infinito. Volaré, oh, oh. Cantaré, oh, 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 oh. Neblu, dipinto di blu. Felice di stare lassù. Volare, oh, cantare, oh, oh, oh. Piensa que un sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba en las manos la tabla del sur. Y de improviso en el viento rápido me llevo. Y que me hechizo volar en el cielo infinito. Volaré, oh, oh. Cantaré, oh, oh. Di stare lassù, né blu, dipinto né blu,
All right. That's a beautiful selection by Gypsy Kings. Deke, how you feel with that one, Deke?
That was a challenging one for me because I have never heard of Gypsy King in my life.
I have never heard of Gypsy Kings.
Until when I got the pick last week, I went backstage and I did my YouTube search and I was like, what the...
All right. We are left handy. Definitely we are left handy. Because I need to wait for you.
Yeah, Desmond, it was a challenge, but you did good.
Thank you.
You did good. On some of the high notes, I noticed, because this is a pretty high song, yeah. Right? You went off a little, but it was good, right? Yeah. You saw that you put in the work. Good job.
All right, very good. I know how the man could learn and sing and he watch his screen. Anyway, to vote for Desmond, ladies and gentlemen, judges, give your scores. To vote for Desmond, it's the number of votes, space number one, and text 5885. If you have a digiphone, you text 1 to 5888. And let's see, judges, you have the score. And that's 8 times 3, that's 24. All right, that's your score, Desmond. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you so much, everybody.
All right, and let's go to the next contestant. We waste no time with a jam. It's beautiful inside here tonight. And the next one is, ladies and gentlemen, you know him very well. He has a lot of fans in here tonight. Rafael Rodriguez, Obsesión by Aventura. Vente, Rafael.
That's right.
You look like Michael Jackson.
That's right. All right, bear with me, people. All right. I ask forgiveness.
Son las 5 de la mañana y no he dormido nada, pensando en tu belleza, loco voy a parar. El insomnio es mi castigo, tu amor será mi alivio, y hasta que no seas mía, no viviré en paz. Hoy conocí tu novio, pequeño y no muy mozo, y sé que no te quiere por su forma de hablar. Además tú no lo amas, porque él no da la talla, no sabe complacerte como lo haría yo. Pero tendré paciencia, porque no es competencia, por eso no hay motivo para yo respetarlo. Vestido en mi Lexus, pasé por tu colegio. Me informan que te fuiste, como no loco te voy a cansar. Te busqué y no encontraba, y eso me preocupaba. Para calmar mis ansias, yo te quería llamar. Pero no tenía tu número, tu amiga ya me lo negó. Ser bonito mucho me ayudó, y eso me trajo la solución. Yo sé que le gustaba, le di una mirada. Con un par de palabritas, tu número me dio. Del celular llamaba y tú no contestabas. Luego puse tu beeper y no había conexión. Mi única esperanza es que oigas mis palabras.
No puedo, tengo novio.
No me enganches, por favor.
Y espérate, no hay más.
Hice cita para el psiquiatra a ver si me ayudaba, pues ya no tengo amigos por solo hablar de ti. Lo que quiero es hablarte para intentar besarte. ¿Será posible que una obsesión no me pueda morir? Quizás piensas que soy tonto, vibrón y también loco, pero es que en el amor soy muy original. Me enamoro como otros, conquisto a mi moro. Amar es mi talento, te voy a enamorar. Disculpa si te ofendo, pero es que soy honesto. Con lujo de detalle, escucha mi versión. Pura crema y chocolate, untarte, devorarte. Llevarte a otro mundo en mi mente, corazón. Ven, vive una aventura, hagamos mil locuras. Voy a hacerte caricias que la no inventaron.
Let me find it.
Es una obsesión. No, no.
No, no,
no,
no
es amor, es una obsesión.
No es amor, no es amor, es una obsesión.
All right.
All right, all right. Give a big hand, a round of applause to Rafael. Rafael, how you feel?
I feel better after that torture.
I want to ask you a question before we continue, though. Last week when you take your card, why, if I never look back, you may do it. You may don't look for put it back. That way, going on.
I know like Aventura. I never listen to that. That I know my thing.
Yeah. But how you feel now that you sing it?
In fact, after this, no one nobody play Aventura wrong way, please.
Yeah, it hurt. It hurt, don't you? It hurt. But that's all right. He did well. Let's see what the judges have to say. I see Carlos, they laugh at you, brother.
Está cansado.
Yeah.
Yeah, because this song require a lot of breathing, because it's one word after the next word. And ¿qué pasa? Que cuando no tiene buena respiración y las palabras son tan sí. seguidas, siempre al final de la secuencia, todo está
cansado,
destruido.
Sí.
Pero bueno, tomaste tu challenge y trataste de hacer lo mejor posible.
All right, and what I'm going to do while the judges prepare their score, I'm going to remind people, if you want to support Rafael, if you have a smartphone, it's number of votes, space 2, and you text it to 5885. And if you have a digiphone, it's you text 2 to 5888, and the judges we have an 8, we have a 7, and a 6, and that's a total of 21. All right, give him a big round of applause. Okay? All right, the man got a lot of fans tonight. All kind of papers with a name and so forth. Nonetheless, ladies and gentlemen, next on stage, I'm going to bring him on. He's the man that we called Mariano Perdomo, and he's going to be singing Vuelve by nobody else but Ricky Martin. Vente, Mariano. Tú eres Ricky Martin en la noche. Dale.
Me dice que no puedo más. Estoy seguro que esta vez no va a dar atrás. Después de todo, yo fui que te dijo que no. Sabes bien que no es cierto. Estoy ahora sufriendo por dentro. Ahora que te hallas, yo sé que no te fue de nada. He perdido la fuerza, he perdido las ganas. He intentado contenerte en otras personas. Pero no es igual, no es lo mismo. Estamos en un abismo, vuelve. Esta mente se me va. Algo me dice que no se trate de nada. Tantas noches por vueltas entre mi almohada. Si pudiera solo regresar contigo, el que estoy creciendo, ahora estás aprendiendo, vuelve. Oh, vuelve.
apestas.
No les puedo decir gracias, sino que muchísimas gracias por los aplausos.
No, pero sabes qué, Marino? I have to. I'll tell him in Spanish, and I'll tell you what I'm saying in English. Lo que tú tienes y lo que tú traes aquí es una actitud positiva. Yeah. Tú vienes todas las semanas con una buena actitud, hermano.
Eso
he
sí.
comes here with a really great attitude, and that's one of the things that we have to appreciate from this man. Those songs are tough.
Y algún
Give
día,
him a big round of applause.
Algún día se va a terminar esto.
La semana dijo.
KTV Latino, pues.
La semana pasada dijo, ya no puedo más. Ya no puedo más. ¿Ah? Ajá. Y ahora vete. Y ahora vete, dice. Bye. All right.
Está bueno, Carlos.
Vamos a oír qué va a decir, van a decir los jueces.
No van a decir nada.
No quiere oírlo, dice.
Y van no, a sacar
la parte más duro.
Un cero.
Lo marearon. Sí.
No va a ser cero.
Bueno. Entonces hay esperanzas.
Hay esperanzas.
Dígame, ¿a conmigo?
Sin confianza.
Todo es tranquilo, todo es alegría y esto es.
Vente, sí. ¿Dónde vas? Vente.
Es que
¿dónde vas?
Lo quiero cubrir.
Ya te quieres ir.
Quiero cubrir a usted para que nadie diga nada. No, dele. No. Oye, sí estoy listo.
Solo le quiero decir de que siempre tiene que venir sabiendo de que es una competición que usted eligió estar. Y hay que traer su primer nivel. Y está todo desafinado. Cantó sin confianza. No hay motivación. Se olvidó las palabras, entonces son cosas de que a este punto no puede hacer que suceda.
No debe.
Tiene que suceder en su casa, pero no en el escenario.
Gracias.
Aquí tiene que estar al 100%, entonces hoy no está y le deseo todo lo mejor en el futuro.
¿Puedo hablar un poquito? Sí, lo que pasa que con mi estilo de música, pues yo pudiera hacer mucho, ¿verdad? Pero los KTV latinos anteriores que vi que fueron tres, eran diferentes a estos y ahora pues topé con enlaja, como dice.
Dice la canción, son las cosas de la vida.
Así es.
All right, if you want to support Marino and you have a smartphone, it's the number of votes, space, and then 3. And then you text that to 5885. If you have a digiphone, you text it to 3 to 5888. And let's see what the judges have in mind.
Gracias.
That's 5. All right. They gave you 5. 5 puntos, Mariano. Muchísimas gracias. Give him a big round of applause. I love that, people. Gracias, Marino. Gracias. All right, and ladies and gentlemen, the fate of your contestant lie in your hands. Remember now, if you have a cell phone, remember to keep your favorite in mind. Keep them in your competition by sending the vote. Ladies and gentlemen, here is how.
To vote for your favorite contestant, Digi users will text the contestant's number and send to short code 5888. Smart users will text the number of votes, followed by a space, and the contestant's number, and send to smart code 5885. Each vote costs 50 cents. Voting ends on Sunday at midnight.
And we're back with our social media check-in. Let's see what you guys are saying at home about our second round. So for Desmond, Marcus at home is saying he got the moves, so they enjoyed his performance. About Rafael, Stephanie is saying he has a good voice, but this song, not a gel. And for Marino, Arneta at home is saying, good try now, but the song is difficult for you. So I'm joined by the lovely Maria. Thank you for being with us. So tell us, Marina, where are you from?
I'm from Belize City.
Okay, so you're from right here in the city.
Yes.
And what is your favorite thing about KTV Latino?
Oh, my favorite thing is the Latin music.
Do you have any favorite song so far that has been performed tonight?
Oh, yes. Obsesión from Aventura.
All right. All right. Thank you very much, Maria. And for our viewers at home, I hope you're loving the challenge board. It's been brought to us by United Nations Refugee Agency. They want us to hashtag stand with refugees. If you want to know more about their work and what they do, check out their website at www.unhcr.com. And stay tuned, because after the break, we have more KTV Latino.
For KTV Latino is provided by RB's Karaoke and No Fair DJs.
Good night, people.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back once again. These are the final three contestants, and they're a part of the challenge round. I will waste no time. I'm going to bring her on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, give her a big round of applause. Lala Chacon Menjivar, Tu Sonrisa by Elvis Crespo.
Tu cara me fascina, algo en tu cara me da vida.
Será tu sonrisa,
algo en tu cara me fascina, algo en tu cara me da vida.
Será tu sonrisa, hermosa es la que quiero yo. Esa sonrisa hermosa es la que quiero yo.
Ay, en tu cara me fascina, algo en tu cara me da vida. A mi lado y mientras más sonríes más digo te amo.
Mientras más sonríes más te digo te amo.
Algo en tu cara me fascina, me da vida. Gracias.
All right. Beautiful selection. Lala, ¿cómo te sientes?
Ah, un poco bien, contenta, gracias.
Esa fue movible, ¿verdad?
Ay, sí. Uh-huh. Mi reto.
Tu reto. Vamos a ver qué piensan los jueces sobre tu canción. Cindy.
Yes, Lala. You got the moves, right?
Got the moves.
You dressed the part. Even though you forgot some of the words, remember, it's a competition. Try to remember your words, okay? And I think the song was a little too low, but it's not your fault because it was the challenge song, right? But very good performance.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
All right, and while the judges perform or work on the scores.
One more thing.
Let it go, Cindy.
We had problems hearing. With the audio, we were having problems hearing them.
Yes, I think our DJ did manage to get that sorted out after a little while, so we do accept that. Okay, thank you very much, Cindy. Lala, los jueces preparan tu score. Y mientras eso, if you want to vote for Lala, if you have a smartphone, it's a number of votes with a space and 4, and you text at 5885. If you have a digiphone, then you text at 4 to 5888. Let's see what the judges have to offer. All right, it's a total of 19.
Thank you.
All right, very good.
Thank you.
Give Lala a big round of applause, people. All right, and next, we waste no time. We bring them on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be singing Amor Eterno by Rocío Dúrcal. Give her a big round of applause. Lisette Alamina. Come on stage, Lisette. Clap for her, please. Give her a big round.
Thank you. A big shout out to my people in Kikawker and San Pedro.
Mm-hmm.
que lloran en silencio por tu amor. Me miro en el espejo y veo mi rostro, el tiempo que he sufrido por tu adiós. Obligo que te olvide el pensamiento, pues siempre estoy pensando en el ayer. Prefiero estar dormida que despierta, de tanto que me duele que no estés. Como quisiera que tú vivieras, que tus ojitos jamás se hubieran cerrado nunca y estar mirándolos. Amor eterno e inolvidable, tarde o temprano estaré contigo para seguir amándonos. Tú eres la tristeza y de mis ojos que lloran en silencio por tu amor. Me miro en el espejo y veo mi rostro, el tiempo que he sufrido por tu adiós. Obligo a que te olvide el pensamiento, pues siempre estoy pensando en el ayer. Prefiero estar dormida que despierta, de tanto que me duele que no estés. Como quisiera que tú vivieras, que tus ojitos jamás se hubieran cerrado nunca y estar mirando.
Give Lisette a big round
Muchas
of applause,
gracias.
Everybody.
Thank you.
Liz, that one high song, Rocio Durcal, right?
Yes, it is.
How you feel, Liz?
Actually, very good.
All right. Let's see what the judges have to say.
This is a challenge, son, but you have the opportunity for go to the DJ and bring down the key of the song.
Actually, I did that.
But you have to bring a little bit more down because all the high range of this sound, you flat, very flat, because it's a little bit high for you. You see, UBCF, the song of part, not so bad, but you have to work on that aspect.
All right, there you go. The judges have given their remarks, and while they prepare their scores, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to vote for Lisette, it's her number of votes, a space, 5. Text to 5885. And if you have a digiphone, then you vote 5 to 5888. And let's see what the scores are going to be. 18, 666, total of 18. Give her a big round of applause, everybody.
Thank you,
Liz. All right, and now we go to the last contestant, ladies and gentlemen.
And this young man comes all the way from San Ignacio. He's a little kid in this competition. Ladies and gentlemen, Amir Frutos, he's going to be singing Baya by Ricky Martin. Give him a big round of applause. Come on, give him a big round of applause, people.
Thanks, my brother. Respect.
Mírame, por favor, aquí estoy con mi dolor. Yo un paso atrás, un adiós y no queda más.
All right. Give him a big round of applause, people. Give Amir one big round of applause. And Amir, how you feel, man?
I feel like that was a really hard song, but did my best.
You're not used to that kind of beats, true?
sir.
Yeah. All right. Well, let's go to the judges. Let's see what they have to say. All right.
Good luck. Buena suerte.
All right. And while the judges prepare their scores, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to vote for Amir and you have a smartphone, it's the number of votes, space 6, and you text
number
that.
Number 6.
Yeah. You text that to 5885. I almost say you toss it. You text it to. And if you have a digiphone, you text it to 65888. Let's see what the judges have to offer. Let's go with a score. All right, we have 3, 4, 5. You got a total of 5, Amir. All right, give him a big round of applause, man. The man are a good sport. All right? The man says he does appreciate it. All right, so what we're going to do now is we're going over to my good friend Aida, and she's going to tell us what is trending on social media. Aida, tell us.
You guys at home are saying about this challenge round. So for Lala, Ignacio at home is saying, at least she is trying. For Lizette, Marcus is saying, great voice, Liz. And for Amir, Ignacio says, put more emphasis. And I'm here joined by Janet, who I believe we can all see who she is rooting for, who she's voting for. Tell us, Janet, do you enjoy singing karaoke?
Sometimes in the bathroom when nobody can hear me.
I think a lot of us can relate to that. How do you feel about the performances so far? Is there any song that you've enjoyed the most?
Yes, I like the rancheras.
All right, the rancheras.
Mujeres Divinas, that was good.
Okay, great. Thank you, Janet. So don't forget that this Friday at the Digistore on Regent Street, we will be having another edition of Finish That Lyric. So go ahead and check it out. You have a chance of winning $100 credit. Be there at 2 p.m. to play and possibly win some cool prizes. We'll be back with more KTV Latino.
I'm from Benke. Benke, hello.
Sorry, Janet wants to shout out Benke. Shout out to Benke.
No, we're from Benke because support my brother Rafael Rodriguez. Benke, hello.
All right, and if you guys want to support at home, don't forget to text who your favorite participant is. We'll be back after the break with more KTV Latino.
Okay, once again, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. KTV Latino, and this is season 4. Remember now, you have the power to keep your contestant in this race. You need to choose smartly. Remember that every vote only costs you 50 cents. So vote, 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 vote. And of course, like I said, vote smartly. The winner of KTV Latino season 4 will win a total of $10,000, people. And they will also win a trophy that's donated by Jex Trophies. Let's bring the contestants back on stage, as I call them. Ladies and gentlemen, please, man, give them a little round of applause for me. Make we know that we love them. It is not easy to be here. It's very tough to be competing on stage. I bring the first one, Desmond Berry. Come on, clap for the man, clap for the man, clap for the man. Rafael Rodriguez. Clap for the man. Bye, Rafael. You got crowd, papa. Marino Perdomo. Give Marino a round of applause. Lala Chacon Menibar, vente. Clap for her. Lisette Alamina. Come on, give him a big round of applause, people. And last but not least, the youngest kid on the block is Amir Frutos. Give him a big round of applause, too. So before I go to the person with the highest score tonight, the one that will get 200 points for free, I will ask the judges to give me your final comments, whichever one of you will do that tonight. Tu arenga tan kiap tonight. I don't know about that one day, the far. You there with me? You're gonna yell out tonight. My Lakers shot. Bye, yeah, there we do. There we do.
To all the participants, para todos los participantes, les deseo lo mejor. Y les pido de que pónganle energía. Sigan ensayando. Y cuando vengan aquí, olvídense del nerviosismo. Eso es parte de lo que les hace daño a uno de ustedes, el nerviosismo, causa que no puedan expresarse cantando. Entonces hay que buscar una manera, una forma, como sacar todo ese nerviosismo cuando llegan a este escenario. Pero a todos les deseo lo mejor y sigan ensayando.
All right, give the judges a big round of applause as well. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight's top scorer. Now who do think? Tonight's top scorer. Mecca here, who do think? Tonight's top scorer with 47 points, ladies and gentlemen. Give him a big round of applause. He comes from Kyle Desmond Berry. And he got it tonight. And he's going to get a total of 200 points as well, along with that top scorer. He's also going to be the one that will choose first tonight. Wait. When I tell you. DJ, give me one hat. Salsa, one hat, bunta or something. Well, why you play before then go pick the song? When I tell you, something mobile. All right, yeah, all right, if you can't do it. All right, but ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank a few people tonight before we continue with that segment of the show. I'd like to thank Emilio Ahmed and Sons, Travelers Limited, Quayos Distillery, Quality Poultry Products, Zitro International, Department of Youth Services, Ozzy the Clown, and LA Fashions, The It Store. All right, so I would like to also thank the general public, Ellie and her friends coming all the way from San Pedro. I see Lee and his crowd coming all the way from Cayo. And I see, that's right, the Benke crowd, the Belize City crowd, everybody that's here tonight, and the people that are viewing from inside your homes, your rooms, your parlors, in the kitchens, wherever they are, we'd like to say thank you very much as well. So before we go there, I'd like to ask Desmond Berry, since he's our top scorer tonight, to go to the board, Deki, and choose your song. And you tell me which song you chose for tonight. And then everybody else will go one at a time, but you will not show me. Only Deki is going to show me which one he is going to pick. If you have a hot song for me, play it, brother, please. Or sister. I don't know who that with DJ. All right, if you got it. I don't want people dance, man. Well, Azuquita, show me where you got that, Deki. The man don't look happy. He don't look happy. All right. All right, but this is the man lock, man. This is the man lock, the man pick. La negra tiene tumbao. And that one there is done by, you have to put on your wig next week. Yo, put on your wig next week, Deki. That the tumbao, that is Celia Cruz. Give Deki a big round of applause. He and be Celia Cruz next week. All right, now you guys can go ahead and pick. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming. This is KTV Latino Season 4. Please come and up support, you know, from people at home around Belize, Channel 5, everybody else. Remember, as long as you're in Channel 5, you always are live. Thank you. Thank you, judges. Thank you, Mr. DJ. And thank you, Mr. DJ, too. And thank you.
Season 4 was brought to you by Platinum Sponsors, Digi and Protected Areas Conservation Trust, PACT. Environmental Sponsor, the Department of Environment. Gold Sponsors, United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees and the Belize Bank Limited. And Bronze Sponsors, Statistical Institute of Belize and Cuellas Distillery.